hello. So I'm presenting here two series at this exhibition, Fading Senses and Sensitive Territories. Fading Senses investigates how climate change affects our mental and emotional health. I also speculate on what happens if we lose our senses. This project began from my personal experiences. A few years ago, I lost the sense of smell, and also I went through climate grief, which is a sort of grief for the ecosystems which are vanishing. It was due to a tornado, which passed through a very old and very dear to me forest in Poland, and many species disappeared from this very rich and old land. So I started to do research on the topic and intuitively taking photographs in this context. And I came through a word, solastalgia, which was introduced already 20 years ago by Australian environmental philosopher called Glenn Albrecht. He introduced this word to describe a feeling of losing home while being in it, referring to the loss of ecosystems. It's still quite not a very common name to use. Solastalgia and climate grief are perceived by scientists to be one of the biggest mental health problems of the near future, affecting especially younger generation. So the project focuses on both on climate grief and disappearance of senses, and how these things merge together, and what's the connection between climate change and senses. When the ecosystem change, our perception on environment, our sense of hearing, sense of sight changes as well. So it was very interesting for me to record and investigate how the change of environment influences us, our emotions, and our sensory perception. The second project, Sensitive Territories, was developed in Portugal, and it focuses on forest fires and on the land which was, it focuses on places which were affected by forest fires in recent years. I aim to show the vulnerable non-human entities like trees and rocks and all the natural elements which are threatened to vanish from the landscape. My projects refer to the theme in a way that I try to recognize the gestures, different gestures that speak of the harmful impact of human on the environment, but also how we are influenced by the impact that we make in a negative way, and we need more of these empathetic gestures to prevent the development of climate change, but also the vanishing of species and environments surrounding us.